Dr. Nick Delgado here with Dr. Michael Grossman. Dr. Grossman, and I'm glad you emphasized natural because many of these people out there are abusing excessive dosages or using synthetic stuff that's made by big pharma. The reality is there are what's called bioidentical hormones that are identical to what's already in the human body. They typically will come from a wild yam extract and various synthesis that literally match that molecule exactly the way it is. And people say, well, you take these hormones, it's going to suppress your own output. The reality is, as you get older, you're not putting out enough hormones to function properly. So we both agree that people need to have not just one or two hormones, but there's an orchestra that we can measure in the urine, blood, saliva. We do the appropriate tests. We check each individual's response to these, and we monitor them. And literally within 3 to 6 months, they feel like they've been reborn, like it's a whole new lease on
life.
Right. And these hormones are critical when managed properly, not just testosterone, thyroid, DHEA, pregnenolone, the adrenal function of, as we mentioned, cortisol is not the bad guy. It shows up when there's too much adrenaline. The body's just driven by adrenaline. People also throw their hormones off by endocrine disruptors. Fluorides, using fluoride toothpaste, jumping in a swimming pool that's loaded with chlorine. You've got to rebalance the body. So there is a lifestyle component to balancing the hormones. The outdoor daylight, circadian rhythms, all of this plays a big role that we talk about in Stop Aging Now and in your book, Ageless Love. So when we give this advice, people can apply it immediately, right?
They can apply it immediately, and it makes a huge difference. And you've got to be careful because the average doctor doesn't distinguish between bioidentical and synthetic.
They don't.
No. And that's a big problem because you take synthetic hormones, you're likely to die young of various side effects and diseases and cancer and heart disease, etc. If you take the bioidentical, you live longer and healthier than if you do nothing. And again, you've got to be careful that you see a doctor who is very familiar with the difference between those bioidentical and synthetics.